on my fishing backpack. In my front pocket, I got a fish scale. I got another fish scale, but I have this one for the measuring tape. I have some gulp outfishes all other bait, Berkeley by Berkeley. I have my SOG. I have a knife sharpener. I have some wipes. In this pocket, I have fish scent gulp and fireballs. And I have some small jigs and a fire steel. In this pocket, I got some power bait, couple spools, in this pocket I have hooks, all of them are number 8, in this pocket I have all my gear, in this pocket I have all my everything, just a regular, an extra thing here, my reel, some pliers, some little spinners to make spinners, some little hooks for bluegill, a lighter and a worm blower, a bow, some three-way hooks, some little lanyard thing, some jig, spinner, jig, whatever. I have all my weights. That's all I got for now. Right here, I got a couple of lobbers. And last, but not least, I got all my worms, hooks, bully weights, beads, and one popper. Those are my favorite to use. Right here, I got just whatever I use for fly fishing. Poppers, I got some flies, 3 flies, I lost the others. And yeah, that's that. Now let me show you my fishing poles. Here's one fishing pole, I just worked on this one today. It's a little light fishing pole, I guess is what you say. This one's my main fishing rod that I love to use. It's about 7 inches, I think? 7 inches, yeah. Oh no, 7 inches, sorry. This is a Navicator number 2 by Mitchell. Right here. I have the rod that came with it. It's same length, I think, as brother. Yeah, 7 feet. But my brother broke it. Camera died.
Hey, it wasn't my fault. It just came out of the door and went and broke.
And here's my fly rod. Pretty cheapy and we cleaned it up a little bit, but it works.
Show it that. And show that fishing thingy, my jigger, that you're holding right now.
This is my brother's, my little brother, the camera guy. This is his fishing rod. I gave it him. And he beats it up, but still, still good rod. And yeah, that's pretty much my review on my backpack. Just an army backpack, pretty much. Oh yeah, one more thing. It has a zipper. Oh no, wrong thing. Zipper right here, so I don't know, I'd put some hooks, I could put anything in there, a rag. What I have is this rag right here for fishing. The reason I have it on is because I just went to the ditch, and yeah, that's pretty much it. That's
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm doing that. If you were kind of on my fishing backpack. My front pocket, I got a fish scale. I got another fish scale, but I have this one for the measuring tape. I have some GoPro